to wake up in the morning to the quiet of the cove and hear Aunt Bessie talking to herself, and to hear poor Uncle John mumbling wishes to O'Neill. It made me feel like everything was fine. I was born down by the water, it's here I'm gonna stay. I've searched for all the reasons why I should go away, but I haven't got the thirst for all those modern day toys, so I'll just take my chances with those saltwater joys. Following a little brook as it trickles to the shore, in the autumn when the trees are flaming red, kicking leaves that fall around me, watching sunset paint the hills, it's all I'll ever need to feel at home. This island that we cling to has been handed down with pride by folks who fought to live here, taking hardships all in stride. So I'll compliment her beauty, hold on to my goodbyes, and I'll stay and take my chances with those saltwater joys. How can I leave those mornings with the sunrise on the cove and the gulls like flies surrounding Clayton's wharf? Platter's Island wrapped in rainbow in the evening after fog. The ocean smells are perfume to my soul. Some go to where the buildings reach to meet the clouds, where warm and gentle people turn to swarm and faceless crowds. So I'll do without their riches, glamour and the noise, and I'll stay and take my chances with those saltwater joys. Some go to where the buildings reach to meet the clouds, where warm and gentle people turn to swarm and faceless crowds. So I do without their riches, glamour and the noise, and I'll stay, take my chances with those saltwater joys.